I made a carbonara salad. And I ended up deep frying the spaghetti to make these super crispy and crunchy spaghetti croutons. I then like tossed it in this dressing that's made with like parmesan and egg yolk and a bit of pancetta oil. It's basically like a bit of a Caesar dressing. And then I tossed it all together with some crisp gem lettuce, some crunchy pancetta pieces.